Hey everyone, today's recipe is an all-time favorite of mine and the most popular pasta dish in Italy. It is the simplest yet the most flavorsome pasta dish, spaghetti aglio e olio. Spaghetti aglio e olio simply translates into spaghetti with garlic and oil. We require just a handful of ingredients, but make sure you do not compromise on the quality of the ingredients. We are going to start with slicing about half a cup or 25 to 30 cloves of garlic. Now, we are not mincing or chopping the garlic, but simply slicing it very thinly. We will also finely chop half a bunch of fresh parsley. Now, you cannot use coriander or any other herbs here. The other ingredients that we need are about 2 teaspoons of red chili flakes, half cup of really good quality olive oil, and some extremely good Parmigiano Reggiano or Parmesan cheese. Heat a pot of water and add about 2 to 3 tablespoons of salt. Once it starts to boil, add the spaghetti into it and cook for about 7 minutes. The trick to get your pasta right is to cook it in water which tastes like sea water, and also be careful not to overcook it. Your pasta will be ready when it is slightly firm in the middle and soft outside when you bite. This is known as pasta al dente, meaning to the tooth. Once done, drain all the excess water and reserve just half a cup of pasta water separately for later use. Do not rinse your spaghetti with regular or normal water. Now take out a wide bottom pan or vessel and heat some olive oil in it. I recommend not to use a non-stick pan. Instead, use a stainless steel pan and have it on a medium-low heat. We do not want to burn the oil or garlic which we are going to throw in next. Add in just half a cup of sliced garlic and toast it on medium-low heat for about 5 minutes. Do not walk away now. You need to be extra careful so that the garlic doesn't burn. What we are trying to do here is to slowly toast the garlic till they turn golden brown while infusing all its flavor into the oil at the same time. Since there is no sauce in this recipe, we have to be extra generous with the olive oil and garlic. Now add the red chili flakes and chopped parsley. At this point, you can go ahead and add 1/4 cup of pasta water to help create more of a cohesive sauce, but it's totally optional. Turn off the heat to stop the cooking process and add the spaghetti. Add some salt if required. Now when it's still hot and you're just about to serve it, add half a cup of grated Parmesan cheese. I added flakes of cheese, but it's completely up to you how you want to use it. Serve hot. Enjoy.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, and comment down below what food we should make next. Have a delicious rest of your day. Bye.